This program is funded in part by viewers like you who are members of Nebraskans for Public Television.
From the historic Brownsville Concert Hall, the Nebraska ETV Network presents the Brownsville Concert Series. Tonight, featuring the San Francisco sound of vocalist Wesla Whitfield, accompanied by Mike Greensill on the piano and Dean Reilly on the bass.
I know a place where dreams are born and time is never planned. It's not on any chart. You must find it with your heart. Never, never land. It might be miles beyond the moon, or right there where you stand. Just keep an open mind, and then suddenly you'll find never, never land. You'll have a treasure if you stay there, more precious far than gold. For once you have found your so come with me where dreams are born and time is never planned. Just think of lovely things and your heart will fly on wings forever. Don't talk of stars burning above. If you're in love, show me. Tell me no dreams filled with desire. If you're on fire, show me. Here we are together in the middle of the night. Don't talk of love, just hold me tight. Anyone who's ever been in love, I'll tell you that. This is no time for a chat. Haven't your lips longed for my touch? Don't say how much, show me, show me. Don't talk of love lasting through time. Make me no undying vow. Show me now. Words, words, words. I'm so sick of words. I get words all day through. First from him, now from you. Is that all you blighters can do? Sing me no song, read me no rhyme. Don't waste my time, show me. Don't talk of spring, don't talk of fall. Don't talk at all, just show me. Never do I ever want to hear another word. There isn't one that I haven't heard. Here we are together in what ought to be a dream. Say one more word and I'll scream. Haven't your arms hungered for mine? Please don't explain. Show me, show me. Don't wait until wrinkles and lines pop out all over my brow. Show me, show me, show me, show me now. Thank you so much, and welcome to Friday night in Brownsville, Nebraska. I used to think that I came from a small town. No. Now that you're here, let me tell you what we're going to do. We're going to do selections from the great American popular song. Now, what is that? Well, that's what happened right after Brahms and right before Buddy Holly. Yeah. Here's one by the Gershwins. Now, this is a song that is very dear to me because I have been accused of being stubborn. I'm not stubborn. What I am is single-minded. Yeah. The Gershwins have written a song about it. The odds were 100-1 against me. The world thought the heights were too high to climb. But people from Missouri never incensed me. No, I wasn't a bit concerned. For from history I had learned how many, many times the worm had turned. They all laughed at Christopher Columbus when he said the world is round. They all laughed when it didn't record a sound. They all laughed at Wilbur and his brother when they said, hey, man can't fly. He told Marconi, well, it's a phony. It's that same old lie. They laughed at me wanting you. Said I was reaching for the moon. But, oh, you came through. Now they'll sing a different tune. They all said we'd never get together. They laughed at us and how. But ho, 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 who's got the last laugh now? They all laughed at Rockefeller sent another fighting to get in. They all laughed at Whitney and his cotton gin. They all laughed at Fulton and his steamboat, Hershey and his chocolate bar. Ah, Ford and his Lizzie kept the laughers busy. Well, that's just how people are. They laughed at me wanting you. Said it would be hello, goodbye. But, oh, you came through. Now they're eating humble pie. They all said we never would be happy. Sweetie, let's take a bow. Cause ho, 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 who's got the last laugh? He, let us at the past laugh. Ho, 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 who's got the last laugh now? Very much. Interestingly, one of the more prolific contributors to the body of work that I think of as the great American popular song was an Englishman by the name of Ray Noble. And I bring you now one of his most wildly romantic songs. So please feel free to hold the hand of the person next to you. I don't need your photograph to keep by my bed. Your picture is always in my head. I don't need your portrait, dear, to call you to mind. gets to do. Especially love to shop by mail. To me, the most beautiful sound in the whole world is a UPS truck turning the corner and coming up my hill. But it didn't start with me. It's been going on for a long time, since turn of the century Iowa, and I can prove it with this song. Oh, well, the Wells Fargo wagon is a coming down the street. Oh, please let it be for me. Oh, well, the Wells Fargo wagon is a coming down the street. I wish I knew what it could be. I got a box of maple sugar on my birthday. In March, I got a gray Mackinaw. And once I got some grapefruit from Tampa. Montgomery Ward sent me a bathtub and a cross-cut saw. Oh, oh, the Wells Fargo wagon is a-coming now. I don't know how I can ever wait to see. It could be curtains or dishes or a double boiler, or it could be something special just for me. Oh, well, the Wells Fargo wagon is a-coming down the street. Oh, don't let it pass my door. Oh, well, the Wells Fargo wagon is a-coming down the street. I wish I knew what he was coming for. I got some salmon from Seattle last September, and I expect a new rocking chair. I hope I get my raisins from Fresno. The DAR have sent a cannon for the courthouse square. Oh, oh, the Wells Fargo wagon is a-coming now. Prepaid surprise or COD. It could be something for someone who is no relation, or it could be something special just for me.
Thank you. You won't hear that song just anywhere. There's a couple of people I want you to meet. On the bass, the legendary Mr. Dean Reilly. At the piano, our musical director, which means if anything goes wrong, it's his fault. Mr. Michael Greensill. Most of these songs are about love. And one of the hazards of being involved with love is that sometimes you get dumped. Maybe a lot of times you get dumped. This is a song written by that wonderful lyricist, Ted Koller, who collaborated with many people. On this one, he's collaborated with Rube Bloom. This is the one moment that I thought I never could live through. But now somehow that it's here, my dear, that foolish fear disappears, and saying goodbye seems sweet. It seems that fate didn't want us on a one-way street. Forget about me. Be happy, my love. Let's say that our little show is over. So the story ends. Why not call of a way and still be friends? Look out for yourself. Now that should be the rule. Give your heart and your love to whomever you love. Why should you cling to some fitting being that used to be? If you can forget, don't worry about me. You cling to some fading thing that about me. As I was telling you earlier, this is the great American popular song, and many of these tunes come from the English. This next one is a song that you know with different lyrics. I bring you now the original lyrics from a movie that only the English could have titled Orchids and Onions. You'll find your future in the sand. And in the stars above, a fortune teller reads your hand and tells you you're in love. But fate must have planned we should meet, for right from the start, these words begin tumbling around in my heart. Let there be you. And let there be me, let there be moonlight over the sea, let there be light to enlighten our day, chasing the shadows of darkness away. Let there be birds to sing in the trees, someone to bless me whenever I sneeze. Let there be cuckoos, a lark and a dove, but first of all, please, let there be love. Let there be you, and let there be me. Let there be oysters under the sea. Let there be wind and occasional rain. Small corner tables with sparkling champagne. Joy, many, many more movies of girl meeting boy. Let there be sunshine to shine from above, but deep in our hearts, let there be love. Okay, here's one for you rowdy folks out there. This is a highly suggestive tune, and I've found that it works best when we all think slightly inappropriate thoughts. See what you think. Don't go to strangers, Play with fire till your fingers burn. And when there's no place for you to turn, don't go to strangers, darling, come to me. For when you hear the call to follow your heart, you'll follow your heart, I know. I've been through it all.
Compensated at last. My heart is through with shirking, dear. Through you, it's working fast. The
many lonely nights and days that this duffer just had to suffer are past. Life will be a dream song. Love will be its theme song. Soon the lonely nights will be ended. Soon two hearts and one will be blended. I'm the happiness I've waited for. The only boy that I was fated for. Soon a cozy cottage will find us safe. Hit every care far behind us. The day you're mine. In tune. Oh, let's make that day come soon. When I was in a summer stock theater company of Carousel, I was the understudy for Carrie. And in that entire summer, the woman who sang this next song never so much as sneezed. No matter what I did. So it is with a great deal of pleasure now that I sing this song in the key of my choice. His name is Mr. Snow, and an upstanding man is he. He comes home every night in his round-bottom boat with a net full of herring from the sea. An almost perfect beau, as refined as a girl could wish. But he spends so much time in his round-bottom boat, can't seem to lose the smell of fish. The first time he kissed me, the whiff of his clothes knocked me flat on the floor of the room. But now that I love him, my heart's in my nose. And fish, it's my favorite perfume. Last night he spoke quite low, and a well-spoken man is he. And he said, Miss Pipridge, I'd like it fine if I could be wed with a wife. And indeed, Miss Pipridge, if you'll be mine, I'll be yours for the rest of my life. Next moment we were promised, and now my heart's in a maze. For all it can do is look forward to that wonderful day of days. When I marry Mr. Snow, the flowers will be humming with a buzz of bees. The birds will make a racket in the churchyard trees when I marry Mr. Snow. Then it's off to home we'll go, and both of us will look a little dreamy-eyed, driving to a cottage by the ocean side, where the salty breezes blow. He'll carry me across the threshold, I'll be as meek as a lamb. Then he'll set me on my feet, and I'll say kind of sweet, well, Mr. Snow, here I am. Then I'll kiss him so he'll know that everything will be as right can be, living in a cottage by the sea with me. For I love that Mr. Snow, that young seafaring, bold and daring, big, bewhiskered, overbearing, darling, Mr. Snow.
Is so sweet. Well, even though it's only Friday, I bring you now a song with a moral. I know, we are in a church-like setting. This song has a beginning and a middle and an end, so it's a really bona fide story song. You ready? I dreamed last night I got on the boat to heaven, and by some chance I had brought my dice along. And there I stood and I hollered, someone fade me. But the passengers, they knew right from wrong. And the people all said, sit down, sit down, you're rocking the boat. Ah, the people all said, sit down, you're rocking the boat. Or the devil will drag you under by the sharp lapel of your checkered coat. Sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down, you're rocking the boat. I sailed away on that little boat to heaven, and by some chance found a bottle in my fist. And there I stood, nicely passing out the whiskey. But the passengers were bound to resist. And the people all said, beware, you're on a heavenly trip. Yes, the people all said, beware, beware, you'll scuttle the ship. Or the devil will drag you under by the fancy tie round your wicked throat. Sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down, you're rocking the boat. As I laughed and those passengers to heaven, a great big wave came and washed me overboard. And as I sank and I hollered, someone save me, that's the moment I woke up. Thank the Lord. And I said to myself, sit down, sit down, you're rocking the boat. Oh, I said to myself, sit down, you're rocking the boat. Or the devil will drag you under with a soul so heavy you'll never float. Sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down, you're rocking the boat. Yeah, I said to myself, sit down, sit down, you're rocking the boat. Said to myself, sit down, sit down.
to rock in the boat, or the devil will drag you under by the sharp lapel of your checkered coat. Sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down, you're rocking the boat.
You feel better? Sure. I bring you a song by the great poet of our age, and I am not speaking of Andrew Lloyd Webber. I am speaking of the late, great Sammy Kahn. And if Sammy were only here, he would tell you how great he was. It was part of Sammy's charm. He had a little help on this tune from Julie Stein. These are words to live by. What good are words I say to you? They can't convey to you what's in my heart. If you could hear instead the things I've left unsaid, time after we've come to our rousing closer, and as our family tradition goes, we always follow the rousing closer with an encore. Tonight will be no exception. So let me just remind you, on the bass, Dean Reilly. At the piano, Michael Greensill. Okay, here's our rousing closer. I expect every one of my crowd to make fun of my proud protestations of faith in romance. And you'll say I'm naive as a babe to believe any fable I hear from a person in pants. I've been known to share your satirical attitude, thinking that love could be kept in its place, till all of a sudden that lyrical platitude bounced up and hit me smack in the face. That's how I turned out to be the happy young woman you see. Kansas in August. I'm as normal as blueberry pie. No more a smart little girl with no heart. I have found me a wonderful guy. Oh, I am in a conventional dither with a conventional star in my eye. And you will know the lumping I feel when I speak of the wonderful guy. I'm as bright and as gay as A's in May, a cliche coming true. I'm bromidic and bright as the moon, happy night, pouring light on the dew. I'm as horny as Kansas in August, high flag on the 4th of July. If you'll excuse an expression that I use, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love, in love with a wonderful girl. We'll do another one for you. Now I have to take another little pause because I have something else to tell you. When I was in New York doing this last song, this encore, those sophisticated Manhattanites had this amazing habit of singing along. Now I know that here in Nebraska that won't happen because you people are more polite, right? If you do sing along, I have to warn you, there's a key change where you least expect it. Okay? Thank you again so much for being here tonight. It's been fun. I knew the time had to come when I'd be held under your thumb. I'm like a pawn in your hand, moved and compelled at your command. Whether it's for bad or for good, I would never change if I could. Maybe I'm right, maybe I'm wrong, maybe
but nevertheless, I'm in love with you. Maybe I win, or maybe I lose. Maybe I'll end up crying a blues. But nevertheless, I'm in love. Somehow I know at a glance the terrible chances I'm taking. Fine at the start, then left with a heart that is breaking. More than I get, but nevertheless, I'm in love with you. And maybe I'll give so much more.